But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right?
What's up, bacon bits? Right now, I am on quarantine. I've been on quarantine for about 2 weeks, and that means that I haven't been able to see Lexi. We've been in quarantine due to coronavirus, and we're trying to stay safe, keep our family safe, so we haven't seen each other. And so in this time, I wanted to do something for Lexi to let her know that even though I'm not with her, I still care about her and I still love her. So for that reason, I decided to take a project upon myself and create an art piece. And I'll show you guys the art piece in a second. So the first thing I did was I found a picture, this picture, and I know for a fact Lexi loves this picture. We look so happy, and I think it represents how close we were at this moment in time. I decided that I wanted to kind of have a cartoony type of look, and so I traced everything. Then I added color and shading to us, and then I gave it a background. So this is the full final version of us. So after I finished the artwork, I had it printed off at Walgreens, went and picked it up, and this was the result. Now I wanted it to be much more meaningful than just an image, and so for that reason, I took a part of the frame and I decorated it with the theme When We're Apart. Okay, this is the finished product. I'm about to go to Lexi's. Inside this bag, I've got this card right here, which is me asking her out on a movie date using netflixparty.com. Some popcorn and some drinks in there, and that's how we're gonna drop it off at her house. So we'll see you guys there. Okay guys, so I'm around the corner from Lexi's house. I'm about to drop off the stuff. Hopefully it cheers her up. We're not gonna be able to touch each other due to the social distancing, but I hope she feels good about what she's about to get. Okay, I'm about to drop this off at her door. I really feel like I'm about to be seen because their windows are open, but we'll see what happens. I've been spotted.
Hi, it is basketball too? Oh my gosh, did you make this?
Yeah.
What?
What's up, Quentin?
We haven't had a lot of visitors, so
can you tell?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, there's someone at our house.
I wish I could hug you. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
But yeah, I was just missing you a lot. So.
That's so sweet. Thank you so much.
I love you, babe.
I love you so much. I like feel bad. I don't have it. Like, I
no, it's okay. I know. I just was.
Ah, now I can't read because I started crying. I was trying so hard not to.
I know. This sucks. I wish I could hug you.
I know. I want to kiss you.
It's always time to relax. Sometimes you just need a day off. And then when you miss me, you can always call me face.
Oh, you're my happy place. I love that part. Oh my gosh. I'm like so happy.
No, I love you. I miss you. I miss you.
I miss you too, like so much. And then I feel bad because when I miss you, I like it rude to you, which is like pointless.
No, it's okay.
But it's just hard to not see you.
I know.
It's like really hard. It's like so cute.
But guess what? I'm here though. Can I say hi? Because I love you so much.
Thank you so much.
One. You're so pretty. I love you. Okay.
I love you.
That's good. I know it's hard, but we're both being safe, and you know, it's, you know, I love you, so.
I love you.
I know.
I like, can't stop staring at you.
It's really cool. But guess what? Here's the kicker. You get to keep it so you can stare at it for as long as you want.
I literally like, want to hang it up.
What's up, Bacon Bits? I am now home. As you can see, me and Lexi are about to start our date night, our movie night. We got popcorn, snacks. Guys, so we're using Netflix Party, which I think is new. For those of you who don't know what Netflix Party is, it's
a new thing that Netflix added that allows you to watch movies with your friends at the same time. So all you gotta do is go to netflixparty.com, follow the instructions, and it's pretty much, it's as simple as that. So I recommend in this quarantine time that you guys go and do that, because this is me and Lex's date night and we're gonna have fun.
I'm so excited, babe.
Okay, give me kisses. Let's start the movie. If the world was ending, you come over.